Hello, welcome to netvn. In this video I show how to add Android device in EVE. Here I create a new lab and name it Android. First of all you download the image file for Android device. There are two image files for you to choose from, you can use either of these images. Here I download the Android 9.1 image file, this is a zip file. To upload EVE you use WinSCP. You connect to EVE using IP address, username and password. You then navigate to a folder called Kimu. CD opt.net lab addons Kimu. Now drag and drop the downloaded file to a folder called Kimu. File has been uploaded successfully. Next you connect EVE using SSH. To do so, open a command window on your Windows computer and use the SSH command to connect to EVE. You use the same IP address, username and password as you use WinSCP. Next you navigate to the folder where the uploaded file is saved. It's a folder called Kimu. CD opt.net lab addons Kimu. You extract this file using the command tar.exevf. After extracting you delete the original file to free up storage space. You are left with the file only after it is unzipped. You copy and paste the last command to use this image file in the next step. The setup steps have been completed, you exit the command window and close the WinSCP software. In the lab created at the beginning of the video, I created a new Android device. You name it as you like. Also you can customize the hardware configuration, here I leave the default. You connect your Android device to the internet. So I have finished showing how to add an Android device to EVE. Thanks for watching, don't forget to like and subscribe.